Hello, ladies and gentlemen, between with that, welcome back to more Siberia. Where we are going on a quest. What exactly is this?
It seems this monorail is controlled from somewhere else.
Well, let's check out the shrine to Helena Romansky. Let's see what kind of crap he managed to dig up. Oh wow, that's a lot of crap. You do not run in the shrine of a goddess, Kate Walker. Really, we can look at nothing? There we go. Okay. Romansky. Okay. Frank Malkovich. Do we recognize the name? Possibly. All right. Well, you know what to do now. Call mother.
Hi, Mom.
Kate! What? Have you seen the time? Why are you phoning me in the middle of the night?
Oh, sorry, Mom. I forgot about the time zones. Did I wake you?
Well, of course you woke me up. I was sleeping deeply, too. I simply gotta get my beauty sleep. I've got an absolutely crazy day tomorrow.
I'm sorry, it's just that it's real important and urgent. I haven't got a lot of time.
Well, if it really can't wait till tomorrow, Munchkin, come on, tell your mommy what's up. No way I'm calling Dan for you, if that's what you want.
Mom, listen, please. I seem to remember you're seeing a Marovich or something like that at the moment.
No. Malkovich, Munchkin. Frank Malkovich.
Yeah, right. So, but he's an opera singer, right?
They say he had the finest voice of his time, I dear. Imagine that.
That's just great. So then he must have known a famous singer called Helena Romansky. She's Russian, too. Please, if you can ask him if...
Listen, honey, if it's stars you're after, Frank knows them all. I'll just wake him up and let him tell you himself.
You mean he's...
Do you know this? Oh, you do. Oh, Kate, listen, you're still there. Frank tells...
Great!
Does he know
where she went? Does she still sing? Where does she live?
One second, Munchkin. Oh. Frank says she was very ill and she withdrew from circulation. Really? Okay. She went to rest in some spa somewhere. He thinks it was called Aralbad, but it was 15 years ago and he's not sure. And well, honey... When Frank wakes up, he always takes a little bit of time to get going, you know.
Thanks a bundle, Mom. And Frank, too. You're both fantastic. Love you both. Thanks again. Catch you later.
Fucking ew. Well, you know, Russian opera singers have to get their booty somewhere, and... yeah. You know, if he was fucking Kanye West or something, and not a Russian singer from the like 40s, then he probably could have banged something a little younger. But unfortunately for old Frank there, oh look, phone call again.
Hello?
Did I wake you up? I can't sleep at all. This whole business just keeps turning round and round in my head.
What business, Dan?
But Kate, that argument we had, have you forgotten? I really need to talk about that again.
Oh, you know, I guess we were both a little high-strung, that's all. But don't sweat it, okay?
Yeah, sure. Getting carried away never solves anything, does it? I must say, I felt really dumb when I hung up.
Really?
Yeah, I left the door to my office open and I was convinced everybody around heard me.
Oh. I'm so embarrassed, Dan. Please say I'm sorry to your colleagues from me.
It doesn't matter, honey. Promise me that you will never put me in that state again. You're usually so delightful. I have the impression that this journey is putting more than distance between us.
Well, it's true, I'm living a whole load of new and amazing experiences.
Okay, I see. And still no Hans Vorarlberg?
No.
Keep me posted. You know how important you are to me. Hurry home, huh?
I'll try. Big hug, Dan.
Big hug? That's all you're gonna give the guy? Fuck's sake. You almost broke his heart, Kate. Talkie-talkie.
Director.
Ah, it is you, Miss Walker.
Director, I think I know where Helena Romanski is.
My God, you have found Helena? That is fantastic.
How can I get to Aralbad?
There is one way that you can. Here, in the city, there are no suitable vehicles left. But that drunk old fool living up there, he'll have something.
What drunken old fool? You mean you're not alone? What's up there?
You mean you haven't noticed the space compound on the plateau? There's still some pathetic old soldier guarding it. But he's more interested these days in reaching for another bottle than reaching for the stars.
Well, he can't see stars using
alcohol.
I haven't the slightest idea. If you catch him on a good day, then maybe. But good days for him are far and few between. I wish you luck.
How do I get up to the space compound, then?
There is a monorail that leads up to the Cosmodrome. When you are inside, I will activate the automatic pilot.
Why don't you come with me? After all, you're the person in the best position to convince Helena Romanski.
Unfortunately, since my accident, I seldom leave my office if I can avoid it. And it is not wise for a director to leave his city now, is it?
Yeah, someone may steal your, Keith's hands again.
I remember you saying that you didn't know Hans Vorarlberg. It's strange because there's a photo in your museum with a man accompanied by Helena Romanski and yourself. And that man looks just like Hans Vorarlberg.
And so, has this proved that I know him? I think you have forgotten that only several years ago, this city was swarming with people. Do you think I actually knew every employee by their first name?
No, of course not. But the man is holding hands with Helena, so I just imagined that maybe...
Just imagined? Yes, you were. Imagining things, my dear. You have a mission in hand, Miss Walker. Pray, concentrate on it.
What makes you think this lady is going to come back with me?
You're a lawyer, are you not? No doubt you will be able to plead my cause brilliantly to her.
You know, I could get there 10 times quicker if you gave me my automaton's hands back. Then I could use my train.
Out of the question that I tamper with my pianist now. Please understand, there are still one or two finer adjustments that I must make before Helena arrives.
Hopefully you will fail.
From my research, Helena Romanski is living in Aralbad.
Aralbad? Helena Romanski is in Aralbad.
You know the town then? You know where it is?
Of course. It was a famous spa resort. In its heyday, Aralbad welcomed all the big wigs of the regime. To be granted a stay there was a real honor. Today, the honor has gone, along with all the generals and colonels, all washed away with the sea.
It sounds like a good place if you need to take it easy or convalesce.
I think Madame Romansky would be happier here. I think she'll prefer the peace and quiet here. The perfect tranquility of our little town.
And the Black Lung also.
Okay, I'm going. Wish me luck.
I am counting on you, Miss Walker.
What are you counting on her? Freckles? Boobs? Okay. Kate rides the monorail, part 1. Okay, we have reached the international whatever this is.
Hello?
Kate! Oh, that you? How are you?
Olivia! Great, just the right person. Look, have you heard of Helena Romansky?
No. Is she some Russian fashion designer?
No, she's a singer. I'm going to be meeting her soon. I've just got to find a way of reaching Aralbad. Can you imagine how lucky I am?
Not really. Well, what relations this singer got with the toy Koke? You sure you know what you're up to, Kate? You sound really different, like you're changing or something.
Look, it's like this. If I'm going to get to the end of my journey, I've got to link up this singer and the director of the Komkalsgrad Industrial City. Don't worry, I know exactly what I'm doing. Why did you say that I've changed?
I don't know, just an impression. You sound more sure of yourself, like stronger, more confident.
And that's a problem?
There you go. Just takes one word and you're up on your high horse. I'm beginning to see Dan's point of view. It's getting harder and harder to back you up all the time.
What does that mean?
Well, it means that I had a drink or two with Dan, because he wants to talk. He feels a bit lonely, you see?
And what's he been telling you?
Nothing. He just has the impression you're slipping away from him. He can't see where you're coming from anymore. Like, we went to the movies the other day, and he said that you would have loved the film, but I told him that...
You mean you're dating my fiancé?
No! No, not dating, Kate. Just propping him up while you're away. All in a good cause. I can keep an eye on him for you at the same time.
What would I do without you?
Oh, you're jealous. Well, that's a good sign. That means you want him. Now, that he'll be pleased to hear.
You seeing each other again soon?
Tomorrow night. He invited me to dinner at the Goldberg. You don't mind, do you, Kate?
No worries. Look, I've got to go, Olivia. Take care.
Betrayal from within. The Kate story. Okay, what do we have here? Stairs. Sure. More stairs for Kate. Kate has been climbing stairs ever since this story began. Think she lost a few pounds. Holy crap. Those are some stairs. So, what do we have here? Oh, look, rocket ship. Hopefully Kate will get a ride on that. Ooh, what does this do? Okay, apparently nothing. Actually, let's go there. What do we have here?
I need a key.
Do you now? How predictable. Oh, back down. It again slightly laggy. Wait, did we come from here? No. Yeah, we came from here. So let's go that way. Let's see what's what. Run, Kate, run faster. Don't have all part.
I need it. This thing's...
There we go. Okay. Let's get away from here right now. Let's go back there. Oh, well, apparently the satellite dish is working now. See, Kate has already begun to bring this place back to life. Go here. Go in there. I'm betting the one we're looking for is right there. Bottles. Yep. He's there, alright. 5 bottles of beer on the crate, 5 bottles of beer, take one down, drink it around. Oh, hello dude. You look like shit.
Excuse me, sir, sorry to disturb you, but yoo-hoo, can you hear me?
3, 2, 1, contact, and we have liftoff! Oh, holy mother. A pretty dame on the launch pad.
Please, no need to worry, sir. Just do stay calm. I just want some information.
Watch what you're doing, sweetheart. We ain't got no information, no strategies, no plans to tell anyone anywhere, anytime. Military regulations, you dig it, babe?
Oh, wow.
I was going to... Forget it, it doesn't matter. He's too drunk to help anyone anyway.
I am not drunk. I have drunk. A little.
See you next time. Goodbye.